McLeod over for the Oilers. Edmonton moving left to right here in the first period as Cody Ceci throws in front, score! On the redirect, Leon Draisaitl.
Jake Adam had his head on a swivel. Look at that outlet pass on the tape to Draisaitl, and it's a beautiful give and go. Ceci with a nice saucer pass, and look at the touch by Draisaitl. Just softly elevates the puck over Samsonov. The middle lane drive, stick on the ice, target is there. It's a team and has really hurt his chances of taking over the net, but he gets an opportunity here.
Duncan Keith from long range, 2-0 Oilers.
Moving that. He is going to supply some offense for the Edmonton Oilers.
Keith with the shot. Redirect by Kane. His second goal in three games with Edmonton.
Yeah, face-off win by Connor McDavid and a set play off the draw. Lots of movement.
Now Draisaitl. Draisaitl. Cross-ice pass. They'll get it out in front. Score!
Play by McDavid after the pass from Draisaitl. He's going to make one deke here around the defenseman and bank it off of Samsonov right off the back of his mask, it looked like. Heads up play by Connor McDavid, and the Edmonton Oilers power play connects here for the third goal of the game. You can see on our AT&T 5G net cam a really heads up play by the National Hockey League.
Bouchard unable to clear, puck comes out in front. Marcheller puts the caps on the board.
Koskinen tries to poke check it. There's the pass from the corner right to Schultz. His pass is perfectly on the tape, and Eller's able to walk around and gives the puck up right there. Tries to get back to help his goaltender out. He cannot. His stick is in position, but it goes back underneath it. Stop skating, though. And that
for Daniel Sprong. Sprong out in front. Now it's Backstrom. Wines shoots, did not get through. And now Connor Sherry scores!
Gets a goal here from Connor Sherry, just stays with that puck in front. Good stick work by Sprong. Farivari, the defenseman, set up in front on that big body. Wraparound attempt, squirts right to Sherry, and he just scoops it into the net right there, gets it past the stick.
Taken to the boards by Shore. Battle for the puck, Kuznetsov comes away with it. Towards the net, score! The Capitals tie the game at three.
Looking for Snively. Here's the battle in the corner. Wilson right in on top of it. And a couple bodies flying around. Eventually, Wilson frees up the puck. Kind of holds his man down there. And it's tough to tell. Does that go off the defenseman in front? Tyson Barrie or off of Snively? He's in the area. Looks like the stick of Barrie. Take a look at the AT&T 5G net cam, see if we can pick it up. Goes right through the five hole of
Hyman with Nugent Hopkins. Hyman towards the net, saved by Copley. Nugent Hopkins scores! A shorthanded goal!
Bouncing puck does not end up on a capital stick. Hyman across there, Copley with the original save and a fortunate bounce as Hyman stays with it. Follows it to the net, and then on the backhand.
Down to a minute 10. The Washington net is empty. Puck sent ahead for Nugent Hopkins. Nugent Hopkins to the empty net. He scores!
An insurance marker here. I thought Phoenix Copley was a little slow getting to the bench. Not that he was slow in skating, but slow in making the decision to get there. And the puck after it was chipped into the...